Jones, such a formidable aerial presence in either penalty area. Potter that tried his luck. It would have been a collector's item. Dorman! A sensational goal from Andy Dorman!
Well, it's a great ball back in. Dorman just lets it sit up for him. He really couldn't hit that any better. One bounce, Jones tries to close him down, but he hits across it. Great technique. Good ball in across by Stephen Thompson, and Dorman, just one thought in his mind, head over the ball. Chamatulski, absolutely no chance.